Hello, I'm Ashima from Rutgers University. As an initiative to help students who are flying to Canada for their studies, we have come up with a web series so that we can familiarize you with every aspect of moving to Canada. First of all, I would like to congratulate you all on your decision to choose in Canada because thousands of international students are already studying there and doing their research. Canada is called as a progressive nation with open-minded citizens. It has two official languages, English and French. Canadians are regarded as very friendly, polite, and interesting people. So as you prepare to embark on a Canadian academic adventure, Raffles University wishes you the best of luck in your future endeavors. Please stay tuned for our next episode where we will cover a very interesting topic of culture shock. Thank you.